Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I wanted to give everybody a heads up that I've updated the radiation updates page by putting Arne Gundersen's two latest videos at the top of the page. I'm really going to encourage you to listen to statistics in this first video. If you're not horrified by this, well, you should be. He mentions that there are 25 of the Mach 1 reactors in this country, which are known to fail 3 out of 3 times. Another plant in Massachusetts that has more cesium in the cooling pools than has ever been released in all the nuclear bombs that we've dropped in total. This is fucking ridiculous, okay? And I want all you political idiots, I'm going to call you, who keep fighting about which candidate is best, to realize none of them have addressed this issue. They're predicting millions of people are going to die just from this accident alone. Obama told you nothing was coming here, told you he would keep you informed and updated. He hasn't done a goddamn thing. Okay? And even Ron Paul, all you Ron Paul lovers, Ron Paul hasn't touched the issue either. Where is your focus? Your money, your lust, your greed? Oh, I can't live without my iPod. I can't live without nuclear. I love it. I don't care about my children being deformed or dying out of the womb. I don't care about their little hearts not growing and them dropping dead on the playing field when they do something more than play video games for the rest of their life. Wake the fuck up, okay? Now I know, Kevin, don't swear. Kevin, be nice. Kevin, do this. Kevin, do that. Yet you sit back, all you idiots, not my YouTubers, please, don't take this personally, but the rest of you idiots, share this, my YouTubers, you got to share this with the idiots that are among you, okay? Who don't fucking get it. People are dying right now. You scroll down here, you'll see that months ago, one of the videos I put up, 14,000 deaths already because of Fukushima. This was months ago. It's ridiculous. And Obama, oh, I'll keep you informed. Don't prepare. Don't take care of yourself. The audio's there to prove it. It's on a video I put out just a little while ago. All right, so anyway, that's updated. You can check these out. Spend 10 to 12 minutes, get yourself informed. Scroll down through. There's some good stuff here. Resources, bentonite clay. I've just ordered some of this myself. Starting to give the children baths with it. Take it slow. Start out with baths and maybe work up. And there's other forms you can order through here. And if you just keep going past, you can get some information about what facilities are in your area that may be spewing out radiation. You don't even know it. And then a very intensive amount of information. How you can detox and protect yourself from this bullshit naturally. Much love to everybody. Come on, get yourself informed. Those political parties aren't going to do it. They could give a shit whether your kids die or not.